Jim Hewett, a native Texan, began building acoustic guitars in 1993. He's a self-taught luthier who naturally gravitated to the craft through his love for music, his passion for great acoustic instruments, and his innate understanding of tone woods.
One I just finished, Brazilian Rosewood, Grand Concert. Nice.
Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
Jim is also known for his handmade acoustics, harp guitars, and acoustic archtop jazz guitars. A gifted craftsman who enjoys the complex riddles of tone presence and trait, he also builds recreations of Baroque and Renaissance instruments like symphonies and lyres. When you see a Hewett, you see beautifully articulated art. Jim is a lifelong artist, painting and drawing for decades now. Perhaps it's that pull towards various expressions that gives a Hewett a distinct artisan flair. You can find a beautifully ornate grand concert with a custom fretboard inlay made of abalone and mesquite wood, tuning machines with Coco Bolo buttons, or the most tastefully simply designed parlor whose subtle accents include rope marquetry along an Adirondack spruce top. Loving the craft of building, Jim finishes his guitars with the traditional old-time finish or cellulose lacquer. Jim has an abiding respect for traditional construction methods, and this plays out in his work. He enjoys the precision and craftsmanship it takes to hand-carve elements like his braces and bridges. This attention to detail makes each instrument finely tuned and translates into a harmonic resonance with beautiful articulation. Across the spectrum of models, you'll find consistent, vibrant tone, balanced and rich throughout all ranges and fret positions. Gifted at recognizing and harnessing the inherent harmonic personality of fine tone woods, Jim's work includes some exotic back and sides materials like old growth Brazilian rosewood.
And this is Panama rosewood back and sides. Some cool stuff I've been using lately. Decided to use it on this harp guitar. The results were very nice.
It's his ability to marry these woods with finely crafted construction that causes players to describe his work as amazing and finely balanced. Jim Hewett has a growing audience of enthusiasts, players who are not only looking to have an artistically beautiful, sonically lush handmade instrument, but also an inspiring experience each time they sit down to play.